Está del otro lado Brian Volbeis, que es el director de Toys That Made Us.
I think the reason that we are obsessed with the past is because for the most part it reminds as to who we were when we were children. And when you're a child, you know, you have a very simple, peaceful and happy point of view of the world. The whole reason I make TV shows and movies is because of Star Wars. And I was like, when I grow up, I want to fly an X-Wing. I want to destroy the Empire. To this day, I still use, like, all the time, Legos. I was never into He-Man until I made the show. The only reason we did a Hello Kitty episode was because my wife loves Hello Kitty, and I wanted to make it for her. The third season, what we tried to do was take the best parts of what we had learned with seasons 1 and 2 and bring them to season 3, of course, but also we got a lot of feedback from the fans. You know, we decided to remove the reenactment so we could get an extra 3 to 4 minutes of storytelling so that the amount of information we're able to convey per episode. It's the toys that made us.